Morning. Ron.
Good morning, Mr. Shelby.
How's the fam?
Oh, I don't have one. I'm single, sir. I'm not married. I mean, I do have a girlfriend.
That's great.
She's not.
Oh, God. Hey, I need you to do me a favor. Make sure everybody knows that the bagels are for sales associates only.
No problem, sir.
All right, let's get this sales presentation started. All right, who's hungover?
Not me.
I know Ron is.
That's not true.
You're an alcoholic.
I'm not, sir, I'm not.
Hey, guys, sales associates, friends. Today I want to talk about the world's oldest profession.
No, hold on.
I know what you're thinking, right? Sex and prostitutes, that's not what I'm talking about, okay? I'm talking about sales. And if you look at our ancient history as human beings, the first caveman out there sold a rock to the second caveman out there.
Why did he do it? I don't know. Or wait, how much did he get for it? And we'll never know the answer to that question.
Oh, no, I'm sorry, those are for sales associates only.
It's food.
Not for you, I'm sorry. The bagels are just for sales associates.
For sale?
No, it's free.
Oh, for free?
Not for you, though.
It's just for me.
No, the sign says
the bagels are only for sales associates.
Ron! Love the enthusiasm, but it's a little distracting.
I'm sorry, sir.
Don't do it again, please.
Sorry. Move it on.
For me, maybe?
No, not maybe. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
For us?
What?
For us.
For us. No, not for us.
One, just one.
It's just that they're for sales associates only.
For me, maybe? So,
No.
Okay,
hey, forget that.
Ron!
Yeah.
Just shut up. All right. What was the first tongue twister you remember hearing? Was it she sells?
Sir? Was it she sells? Cream cheese is also only for sales associates.
How come it's not for me? Why?
Because the bagels are for sales.
Ron!
Yes.
Time and place, man.
I'm sorry, this guy just keeps trying to grab a bagel.
Ron, do you want to come up here and do the presentation? I'll go back there and be a jackass.
You just asked me to make sure that nobody but...
My name's Rod. I like to drink alcohol and listen to science all day.
He's really relentless about having a bagel.
Come on, handle your bagels!
I'm trying.
Unbelievable, everybody. All right, I'll start cold. Cells make up our bodies, but selling makes our bodies come alive.
Sir,
thanks, Rod.
Seriously, stop.
Not even smell?
No! 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 You can't have any bagels, you can't have any cream cheese, and you can't have smells! That's what the sign says!
Ron!
Yes!
You are fired, sir!
Of course I am! All right, you know what? Just give me a minute. I'm gonna try to forget Ron ruined my day. Because this presentation is great, and it's going great. And I think you guys can bagel, too. These bagels are...
For
he's right, Ron.